we're not hanging our goaltender out to dry here in the third period. A lot more time in the offensive zone as Chicago able to get too much.
Big hit by Jake Muzzin. That will draw responses. Play goes up ice. Austin Matthews ahead. And a pass for Kasha broken up. That was a big hit at center. And didn't look like the play was going to continue.
Well, he almost blew the whistle. Reese Johnson is down on the bench and a little struggling with that one. Up high shoulder and possibly head. You're going to have to look at the replay in slow-mo to get a real good look at exactly where the principal point of contact is. But Johnson's still struggling by the bench trying to get down and back into the room.
One first period goal in the previous six games. Pass in front, scores Kubalik, and now it's a one goal game.
Well, as you mentioned, play continued on from the big hit, and it ends up helping the Chicago Blackhawks get right back into this game. Here's the initial hit by Johnson, got into the wrist of Muzzin, and oh boy, that's so close as he came across, got missed the shoulder. But here's a speed mismatch as the puck battle won and Kubalik right on the doorstep. We've seen Mrazek get across with that pad so often. But great speed to the outside, just a chip pass across and no wasted time on that one for Kubalik. Hasn't had a point in four, but that's a huge goal to change the complexity of this game right now.